By the Prophet, what have these brutes done? They have shed blood. For that, must die. So much for a stealthy advance.
Surprise!
Kill me! I'm with you. Finish them off!
Arbiter, the counselors, are they
murdered by the brutes?
Vile, disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
Finish what I started, and this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index, and Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here. Flood-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that Gravemind, used us. We were just a diversion. An Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn high charity into a love. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fall.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. But there's inside the ship a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn high charity into another of their riches. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside the ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature! Your death will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, I am the prophet of truth. Noble mercy is here, my son. These wise counsels live in my mind.
We exist together now.
Private quarters, their inner sanctum.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworld.
Earth. Good luck.
After I'm through with Truth.
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.